start with the fast acting hands, packing the green chili. And we're gonna zoom out and see who's here today.
They're all here.
Oh, yay! Okay, introduce yourselves.
I'm Marie.
I'm Mary.
And who's this boy? So our job today is taping these labels on these little green chili cans from Hatch. And let's go over here and see what... And Ethan, what are you doing, dude? So you're kind of supplying the tapers and the cutters? Good job. Okay, let's see. So we've got lots and lots... Johnson is mastering the tape tool, somewhat, kind of, sort of. Martin is folding and preparing the boxes for taping.
Oh, you can see how fast it is.
Oh, do you think that's going to be some gripping footage for the viewers?
Do you want to help Ethan?
Ethan is over. Okay. And then we have Teo over here. Ooh, and Aunt Debbie's throwing her green chili.
We need another table.
And we have... Introduce yourselves.
I'm Aunt Debbie. And I am taping labels.
Teo's too hungry to speak.
What?
Teo's too hungry to speak.
Yes.
And Ron is trying to take my job, so I need to get back over there and continue cutting. Or maybe I need to be a taper.
My name is Frank Lawson, and I just called me on the street.
Okay. Ethan, how many cans are in each box?
Okay.
How many?
48.
Okay, good. Okay, and Carmen is here. And Ron. Oh, good. We got our second layer going here. Ethan's paying attention.